And the chili is done. It's looking so good and it tastes even better. So I don't know. I'll have to do a vlog on this. This was super easy to make. But I didn't feel like spending the time vlogging it. I just wanted to make it today. So I hope you guys are having a great day. And I just made some delicious chili. Now all we need is some cornbread. All right. I'll talk to you guys soon. All right. See you later. Bye-bye.